gentlemen, boys and girls, how you all doing? Today, our exciting contestant is death-defying. Death-wrong-defying, that is. He's a little tied up right now. Let's go check on him.
Neighbor, snort, snort, can you see where she hides? If you guess wrong, you'll be the one who dies. Neighbor, snort, snort, can you see where she hides? If you guess wrong, you'll be the one who dies. Neighbor, snort, snort, can you see where she hides? If you guess wrong, you'll be the one who dies. Neighbor, snort, snort, can you see where she hides? If you guess wrong, you'll be the one who dies. Neighbor, snort, snort, can you see where she hides? If you guess wrong, you'll be the one who dies. Neighbor, snort, snort, can you see where she hides? If you guess wrong, you'll be the one who dies. Neighbor, snort, snort, can you see where she hides? If you guess wrong, you'll be the one who... Once upon a time in another place, there was an old hag horse. So they say she cursed anyone who dared tread on her lonely space. Once upon a time in another place, there was an old hag horse. So they say she cursed anyone who dared tread on her lonely space. Once upon a time in another place, there was an old hag horse. So they say she cursed anyone who dared tread on her lonely space. Once upon a time in another place, there was an old hag horse. So they say she cursed anyone who dared tread on her lonely space. Once upon a time, scratching at your fears, let the tears flow. Lost in an empty shell, only known as hatred. Scratching at your fears, let the tears flow.
This isn't right. This isn't. Where do you suppose we're headed? The subway system isn't in use anymore. So, why are you here? Are you hiding? Did you do something wrong? When was it?